Tuesday the 25th of June 2019, the Irish National Historical Day. I'm on my way to the Stalin Stables again. Mares products. Well, the mares were still in the field. We had to say hello for the few foals. That's it. I had no luck with the legends. I had to hello with that gate horse out in the paddocks as well. So, looking back to the gate horse. Hopefully they come to the door. I'm hoping to have a few hellos with Max if he's coming up soon to Australia. Oh, by the way, Winx. She has her first booking this year. At the end of the year, with Elizabeth Spears' son, I Am Invincible, in Yarraman's Park Stud in Australia. I Am Invincible. He's our first booking. Yarraman Stud Park. Yarraman Park Stud in Australia with I Am Invincible. That's her first booking at the end of the year. Winx is her first booking, I Am Invincible. It's a Vincent Spears son. So that's her first booking of the year this year, at the end of the year. So I thought I would give you that news, folks. So I'm very excited for her. So very excited. So then this is the man, this is the father of I Am Invincible. So he should be very proud now, so he's the proud father of I Am Invincible. And his son's going to be covering with the champion mare, Winx, at the end of the year. So. And hopefully Winx herself will be coming here next year to Coolmore, Tipperary. She's going to be, there's talks that she may be covering or visiting with Galileo. So this should be something to look forward to, so hopefully he's good. But this is the man, this is the king. This is the king himself, and he's still eating his dinner. He hasn't finished his dinner yet. Still eating his dinner. He's still eating his dinner. He hasn't finished his dinner yet.
He's on to dessert.
He's on to dessert. Yeah. Thank you, Free. I got a little video earlier today of Free Eagle getting his hoof done by a furrier. It was on the Twitter page. He's getting a manicure done in one of his hoofs. There's a farrier in his stall giving him a manicure on one of his hoofs today. Oh, he's getting a manicure done today. Lucky ducker. Hello, Freegle. Freegle. I think he's asleep. Is he asleep? Looks like he's asleep now. I think he's asleep.
Mm-hmm.
Is he asleep?
Probably
not. Looks like he's asleep. I think it's the dead of the world. He's all that food is making him dozy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Shiny. Oh, decoration night. How are you? When you see that you were kind of reactive earlier on, when you kind of I see that you're paying up earlier on. Yeah, you're paying up earlier on, and I was worried that you wouldn't get into your stall for a minute. You're paying up a lot, weren't you? Paying up in your very reactive, weren't you? I thought you were getting into your stall earlier on. You're going to be wild earlier on, weren't you? You're going to look a bit wild earlier on, weren't you? You're wild. You're going to be a bit loony earlier on. Loony bird. National. He's like, he's asleep. National's going to Australia in July. Well, he's going to quarantine in July. But I think he goes to quarantine for 3 weeks. So the UK goes to quarantine for 3 weeks. In July, then he goes off to Australia. They're going later this year than they did last year. They went at the end of June last year. He's going in July this year. So hopefully he'll make it this year, and if he did make it last year. National! National! I was hoping I'd make it in time for National's departure, but thankfully he hasn't left yet. I'm still in time. I'm still in time. I'm still in time, yeah. So I'll find out what day he's going, and I'll be coming here for a breakfast on the day he's leaving. I'll be coming for breakfast that day, on the day he's leaving. All right? Okay.
Where is he?
National. I think he's asleep.
He's all asleep. Going to head off in here? It's already 25 to 5.
Elusive. You say hello to me, Elusive. You say hello to me, Elusive. Sorry I haven't been here for a while. It's been ages since I've been here, isn't it? It's a long time since I've been here, isn't it, Elusive? Eh? It's been a good time, a good long time, isn't it, Elusive? Eh? It's been ages, isn't it, Elusive? It's been ages, isn't it, Elusive? It's been a long time, isn't it, Elusive? Hey? Isn't it, Elusive? It's been a long time, isn't it? But you got very dirty. You've been rolling in the grass, have you? You've been rolling in the grass, have you, Elusive? Hey? Have you, Elusive? You go say hello to me, Elusive? 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 You go say hello to me, Elusive? Come on, Elusive, will you say hello to me? Elusive? Elusive, come on, Elusive, will you say hello to me? Come on, Elusive, will you say hello to me? Come on, Elusive, I want to say hello. I want to get a hello from somebody before I go home. Come on, can I get a hello from you before I go home? Come on, Elusive, I'm going home soon. Come on, babe, I want to get a hello from you before I go home. Come on, I'm going home soon. Come on, babe, come on, say hello to me before I go home, will you? Come on, Elusive. Come on, baby, say hello to me. Come on. Come on, Elusive. Meanie.
There you go.
Hello. Are you awake? Are you awake? Decorated. Are you awake? Are you awake? Are you? Hmm? Are you awake, decorated, mate? Decorator, are you awake? Are you awake? Hmm? Are you awake? Are you decorator night? Are you awake, are you? What time are you going to sleep, are you? Don't tell me you're going to sleep, are you? Hmm? Don't tell me you're going to sleep, are you? Hmm? Decorator. Don't tell me you're going to sleep, are you? Is you? Don't tell me you're going to sleep, are you?
At least you got one low.
Don't tell me you're going to sleep. Come on, decorator. You say hello to me. Come on. Decorate it. Decorate it. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Say hello to me. Decorate it. Come on, can I get a hello from here? Come on, decorate. Of course it goes.
Can you? Tour.
Jesus.
Tour. You go?
Huh?
You go. Go.
Jesus.
Say goodbye.
Jesus Christ, goodbye. You don't think I want to know?
No. Say goodbye.
But you always seem to do that, don't you? Tell me when to go.
We're going now. You said you'd be out of here by 5 o'clock. It's almost 5 o'clock now.
All right, folks. I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you. Bye.